What the heck is going on? I have a pillow pet fetish collection, fun fact. What is going on? Stop. You know what? Y'all just aren't gonna see the food. I don't have anything that is, I'm sorry. I'm hungry. Wow, I even took the glasses off for y'all. Anywho, hey you guys. What is up, Chipotle? I love Chipotle. All the scandals that they've been through. Who am I to judge? You probably still eat McDonald's. I just ate McDonald's a couple days ago, so let me stop. Time to feast. I'm back in Greensboro, as you can see. Let me tell y'all what I got. Okay, so I'm lactose intolerant. I got a bowl. These chips better not be stale. Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. That's it right there. So, you know, I've made a couple of bad decisions, but that's okay, right? Because you just move forward. You just keep on moving forward. Don't look back. I'm sorry. I can't even talk because I'm just... Like, how am I supposed to do this? Here's a conversation starter. My great school is talking about we're going back to school in the fall. Are you like, basically what I read was, we don't care about your health. We want you to die. That's what I got from it. We love money. We don't care about your health. Like what? And this whole thing is making me really upset because when are things really gonna go back to normal? Walk outside, woo-doo-woo-doo-woo-doo. People are already starting to protest against this because they're so over it. What is life? This isn't life. Like, what is going on? It's not fair for you or anybody else to judge anyone on their communication skills during this time because everyone's going through it. So just because one of your really close friends or whatever, like it doesn't matter if they're not hitting you up or not. Check on them, see how they're doing. It is okay to just sit and not do anything for a little bit. It is okay. It's okay to relax. It's okay to just sit and stare at the ceiling. It's okay to feel all the feelings that you're feeling right now because you're human. I'm human. I've sat and cried in this bed numerous amount of times. It's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. I feel like everyone should make a YouTube channel because I'm nosy and I like to see what people be doing. I like to see what people be going through. I wanna know. Maybe I can help. Maybe I can relate, you know? And this is something else I've been thinking a lot about too. I can actually tell you right now, genuinely, wholeheartedly, like from the bottom of my left pinky toe, I do not care what anyone thinks about me. And it feels so good to say that because whether you want to admit it or not, everyone cares. Like, yeah, but I really do not care. And you shouldn't either, because why? I've reached this point. It's taken me a long time to get here. It's really easy to compare yourself to everybody on social media because that's what we consume on a daily basis. We're always looking at other people post. Whether it's fake or not fake, we don't know, but we still compare. Stop. Just stop. Because what are you doing? Just be happy for people that are doing great in life. Not everybody posts all of their accomplishments and not everybody posts all of their L's. Comparison and bevel. Comparison.
And bevel. And bevel. And bevel.
I was helping
her. And bevel.
Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you all enjoy. Stay 6 feet, arms length away. Remember to be kind to yourself, be kind to other people. Try to do the right thing. Try to do the right thing. Do what makes you happy. Explore. Yeah. I will see y'all next time. Bye.